Yeah, bro.
Alternative treatments to his cancer. The box he leaves behind
can't
is
believe you're not enjoying yourself.
The key could get into it, and he would hold on to the key.
I'll enjoy
for a
myself
while
when we complete it.
He also
I'll feel very
the tapes that would play during the games and traps for other people,
happy.
Like Detective Carey, a repeat offender named Troy, SWAT officer Rig, a guy named Trevor who we know
I'm
nothing
so
about, John's
happy.
Former business partner Art Blank, another pair of tapes for Trevor and Art Blank in case they survive the first one, a pimp named Brenda, a needle motel manager named Ivan, a pair of abusive parents named Rex and Morgan, an FBI agent named Lindsay Perez, another FBI agent named Peter Strom, five citizens who all played a part in a building fire scam, a malicious moneylender named Simone, a malicious moneylender named Eddie, a sensationalist reporter named Pamela Jenkins,
gamers having a seizure going up
three
against the room,
Brad, Dina, and Ryan, a gang of four rap metal loving racists, and the man who
six,
once tried to pretend
five,
to be a Jigsaw victim would
four,
finally become one, Bobby Day.
Three.
Keep in mind, Jigsaw didn't assume the outcome of any game, so
you?
He also probably
adds,
had
adds.
Multiple tapes for each
oh.
person to take
working on it.
Oh, Poppy. Oh, Poppy.
You good?
Oh, Poppy.
All of that, he left one final set of instructions that Jill was supposed to hand off to
4 months already.
I see it. Protect my back, please. Protect my back. Protect my back. Got it?
You again?
Old Johnny
accepts proc, please.
Camera and audio recorder batteries, because that's a lot of recording going on for Jigsaw. But not as much recording as I've had to do to make this video, so with that in mind, I think
right
it's
there.
Only fair that
right
I
there.
No, I got pooped away!
Whoa, it disappeared.
Fuck this game, I'm running.
It shows you. Baku, it shows you.
Yeah, but if I would have grabbed it, like, it would have just teleported
oh,
me here
yeah.
with it.
That's so dumb, bro. Where my souls need to stop fucking despawning me before I punch him in the fucking nostril. Respectfully. Actually, you know what? Fuck that. Disrespectfully. Respectfully.
I wish our third would get on.
Same. Excuse me. You should just give Baku his fate chosen so I don't have to blow myself up again. Your fate chosen, yeah?
Yep.
The heart. The fuck? April of 2006 would be his last, regardless of the outcome.
Two games would take place that day. The one involving Rig, Blank, Matthews, and Hoffman.
Ow, Kira, ow. Ow. Lots of outs. Lots of outs. Ow. So many outs. Oh my fucking god, I'm getting destroyed. Oh fucking ball sacks, dude.
Oh shit.
Grab. Oh, never mind.
Do you again.
The idea was that if he made it to the end of the game, he'd be forced to confront Amanda, who was implied
to be a lot of fucking owls.
A lot of fucking owls.
Well, Amanda's restraint would be I see it in the back corner.
There's a skull, yeah.
Jeff's trial, as she did to some of her other victims in the past. Jigsaw was worried that Amanda was only involved because she enjoyed punishing them and did not want to see them actually succeed, pass their tests, and rehabilitate.
That's on the center platform.
Seeing Amanda sabotage her recent traps to make them unwinnable disturbed John, and may have made him start to lose faith in his methods, or at the very least, lose faith
Grabbing.
In Amanda. The entire operation he had built was founded on the idea that Amanda had been the first one to be rehabilitated, the prime example of how suffering
on these fucking rocks here.
Born and lead a better life. He considered Amanda
right
to be the closest person to truly understanding her, so he would probably be quite defeated if she were to fail her final test now, after 2 years of training. To make
you again.
Ow. Lots of owls.
Developing a rivalry with the
other I fucking hit you with noble rounds.
Continue John's work, Detective Hoffman.
How long do you have?
10 seconds.
Also ongoing, and John did his best with the limited
please spawn, please spawn, please spawn.
The fine line that Jigsaw is supposed to walk. He must respect the lives
Four
of those
Ha Move, bitch!
To see them suffer in order to achieve retribution for their sins.
You.
The day these games were held was on April 28th, 2006. Before the fun begins, John's ex-wife shows up at the meatpacking plant to try to plead with him to get him to stop his work. Instead,
here, how much
oh,
her,
fuck.
He gives her the key to the box left.
Ten. Go ahead and refresh
grab,
your.
Grab here,
and
grab
here,
grab here, grab here!
I can't, the fucking thrall are in my way.
Everything he can do, and ask Amanda to take him to his death.
Where are we going, Kira?
Right here. Come on. What are you doing?
I'm coming.
How much time?
Respectfully, 10 seconds.
We're not going to be able to get that.
4 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds. I'm fucking fried, man. I'm fried. I'm going. John rewards Hoffman for his honest work so far by giving him a protection that Amanda does not have, a non-immigrant. Amanda was already a known accomplice to Jigsaw. The police and FBI would have figured that out when they saw her help Daniel Matthews out of the nerve gas box, since Daniel ended up being stowed in... Let me know. Kira, countdown.
Did suspect there was another accomplice, 15, but not know with 14, that it was Hoffman. 13, so John's willingness 12, to Hoffman 11, the secret showed 10, that he had more faith 9, in than he had 8, in 7, in 6, 5, 15...
Let's fucking go, Baku! Let's fucking go!